Hello, everybody. This is Smogo, your favorite starving gamer. Here to check out a demo for an upcoming title called Abathor, being developed by indie studio PalPixel Games and published by Jandusoft. And from their Steam page, Abathor is a 2D arcade action platformer for up to four players. You're the last hope and defense of Atlantis. You'll face hordes of enemies and countless challenges. Enjoy its pixel art and epic music, a cooperative and competitive game to achieve glory or death. And the demo is on Steam. I saw that it's like a retro-like game, and it's a platformer adventure game. I've been really into those lately, so I thought I had to check it out. So let's get one. Gotta go with the barbarian Krantor. Music's pretty awesome. Epic. I saw you on the horizon and came for help. We should have opened the gates of Abathor. Please save Atlantis. Obtain Oracle from chests or earn it as reward at the end of the stage if you defeat enough enemies. Pretty awesome graphics, man. Super retro vibes. Love the waves crashing in the background. Very nice. Controls are solid. Animation's pretty solid. Heavy attack, nice. Press up to pick up an item, press up an attack to use it. Yeah, this is really awesome. Apparently there's gonna be physical copies for all you physical media junkies out there. And for the Switch and the PS5, and it comes with what promises to be a vintage manual, so that should be pretty cool. Pink chest contains food and can be used by simply passing over it. There's my special attack. Yeah, this music will get you in the mood for some adventuring. combat's pretty easy so far. I'm sure it gets a lot harder. Chopping through the dirt. Secret areas, nice. Splatter sound. Sound effects are nice. Some pretty simple platforming so far. Up to negotiate with the wandering demon. Sword damage up? Sure, yes. Critical hit chance up? Don't have enough money for that. Alright. Cool upgrade. That's nice. Stage clear. Pretty awesome so far. Damage, it's good. This is really awesome, man. Really well done. All around. Really gives you that retro vibe. Smashing chest. Alright, what's this? Oh, sweet. Well, I wasted that. Thank you. Yeah, this would be really fun with two or more people. Maybe I can get my wife to try it out with me. Pretty good at like double dragon. Miss me, punk. Not today, not today. Too close when I use my heavy attack. Ooh. Died. Oh, you only get 5 credits, huh? You start at the beginning. Try out the other characters and everything. See how they play. Too much damage. Almost dead. Thank you. right. That I picked up? I think so. Retro, but the controls are feel a lot better than most retro games like this. Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Stage clear. Burnt through two of my continues. Here's the Belt of Fury, critical chance. Critical chance and damage. Well, I don't have enough for anything else. What? Jump boost. Jump boost, sure. Eerily quiet. so quiet after all that epic music. Platforming's just tricky enough to be fun. Just challenging enough. Get all those jewels. Some meat. Uh-oh. Yep. And defeated. Very nice. Man, still more going. Nice. Devs don't skimp on demos these days. They're usually pretty solid. Longer than you expect. Back to the epic music.
Spiders. Oh, man.
A checkpoint? I don't know. A little tricky platforming. I was just playing AskGenX, and it has a part like this, the 80s arcade game. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of these side-scrolling adventure games. Old-school ones, retro. And this hits all the right notes, man. Thank you. get through this. I don't know. Do I have to kill this thing? So the music is just fantastic. Today, bird. Gotta get the chest. Serious skill issues here. There we go. Love the epic jump he does with the knee up. There we go. Another stage bested. Dungeon time. Critical chance and damage. Yeah. armor, huh? Take that, dude. Tricky there. I'm talking too soon. Yeah, the level designs are really good. I like it. I'm the hero, buddy. All right, well, that's the end of the demo. Really, really solid. Love the graphics. The music is just epic. Controls are good. It's challenging. Combat and platforming. Again, it is available on Steam with the demo. It's coming out for Steam on Switch and the PlayStation 5. So if you like it, wishlist it. If you like this video, please leave me a like, subscribe to the channel, and have a good day.